quite a nasty gash you've got here. Look, your brains didn't fall out onto the concrete.
It's okay.
We'll patch you up, have you back on your feet in a heartbeat.
Okay. Whew. Thank you. My God. Oh, my God. I appreciate it. I was... Oh, wait. This didn't really happen, did it?
No.
No, it did not.
Excuse me. Am I reading this correctly? If I refuse the health coverage, I will receive an extra $1,500 a year in payment?
That is correct. But I don't recommend refusing coverage. It only ends up being an extra $28 a paycheck.
Keep dreaming, nerd.
No, I'm just taking in the scenery, you know?
She will eat you alive. You can't handle a chick like that. You gotta stay within your league.
My league?
Yeah, you know, frumpy, pleasantly plump, three-time divorcees. Do not go wasting your brain cells thinking about Emily Eaton. Because if I am not taking a bite out of that sweet pie, you most certainly are not.
What?
Are you using the copier?
Oh.
Oh my God, are you okay?
Oh.
Did you cut yourself?
No.
Here, let me see.
No, it's a nick, really. It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
I don't bite.
You see? No big deal. Just a scare.
Thank God. I thought we were emergency room bound for sure. I'm Emily.
Simon.
Have we met before?
No. Maybe. One or two times in passing, maybe. I don't know. Simon.
Oh, yeah, no, I know. You do look familiar.
Yeah.
TGIF, right?
What? You know, you're not like all the other stiffs at this place.
Well, yeah. I'm afraid if you were to look up office stiff in the dictionary, you would be looking at a nice picture of... Wow.
It's funny. Well, it was nice meeting you again, Simon. I promise I'll remember you next time I see you.
When will that be?
You tell me.
Who's there? Hello?
You won't find me there. I'm in your head, man.
Okay. Okay. Stress related. Okay. Emily.
Wrong hole.
I'm losing my mind.
You've lost it already. just want to talk to you.
Stop it!
Give you some pointers, you know, with the girl and everything. Now, what you gotta do is ask yourself, how would I have gotten in your head? Bingo.
This is crazy.
What were you expecting, a grasshopper with a top hat?
The police are just now putting a face to the cannibalistic attack where eyewitnesses say a man was seen gnawing at someone else's head at a local bar. A witness who saw it all described it as a gory scene, like something straight out of a zombie movie.
We killed it last night. Oh, I feel like death today, though. Oh. You look even worse than I feel.
Mitch, what are you doing here?
You're dead tired, so I'll let you crash here. Plus, you were in no condition to go anywhere last night.
I must have blacked out.
Is this blood? Is this blood? Am I bleeding?
Yeah. You are out of your skull, man.
You're trying to bite my hat.
You were a wild beast.
It was awesome.
Oh, my God. I don't know how, but somehow you managed to get Emily to agree to go on a date. With you.
What?
Brother, check your phone.
What is that?
Look at it.
Holy shit. We're going out
there. Better get a taste of that sweet little thing.
No. You gotta get out of here. I got a million things to do.
I'll
call you.
This is my place.
Sorry.
Pink deliciousness.
Would you stop already? You're so crude.
You don't mind me hitting these leftovers up, right?
Knock yourself out.
I gotta be honest, I was getting a bit tired of eating just your brain.
What is it that you want exactly?
I just want to help you, guide you, give you advice, you know, be a friend and stuff.
Yeah, well, you're not my friend. You're a parasite.
Whoa. Wait. That hurts my feelings. I'm trying really hard here to make this relationship of ours a symbiotic one.
Well, eating my brains, does that count as a symbiotic relationship?
Well, you weren't using it. Look. All I'm saying is I know you want this girl, and I'm telling you, I can help.
Oh, yeah? What's the sage romantic advice from the magic maggot?
Really? You have to be such a dick? My name happens to be Brian, not like you bothered to ask or anything.
I'm sorry, Brian.
Now, here's what you do. Now, I like to start with some simple physical contact. Nothing too aggressive. Maybe your hand accidentally brushes past her hair. You tell her how nice she smells. You inch your way closer, moving in for the kill. Mm-hmm. Next thing you know, you're sucking face.
Oh, come on. Does that really work?
Well, not for me personally, but I keep my finger on the pulse.
You don't have a finger.
Yeah, well, you don't have a pulse.
Good one.
You do realize you need a properly functioning vascular system in order to perform the physical act of love, right?
Oh, that head cheese
was
so gross.
Oh, yeah, well, I guess I was just curious.
Your place is really cute.
Thank you. Thanks. That's really nice of you. I know that's just a polite way of saying it's small.
No. I mean, it's not huge or anything, but I like it. It's comfortable.
Wow, you smell so yummy.
Just a little love life.
I have some wine. Would you like some wine? I'm...
Sure.
I'm gonna get some wine.
Sure, yeah.
Found it.
That is impossible.
It's the truth. Okay, I will tell you what. If I get a dead leg or, you know, my foot falls asleep, I do rub it until it wakes up. Does that count?
No. Look, I tell you what. You may be completely underqualified, but I am willing to give you a chance. Pretend I'm your dead foot.
You did with those warm hands what these cold dead hands did last night.
Mm-hmm. You're a changed man. So, wait, let me grab a cup of coffee before you start. And then I want every detail, something I can really sink my teeth into.
Yeah. Out of here.
Simon, God, I wanted to apologize for last night. I must have made an absolute fool of myself. I mean, I was really drunk.
No, you don't have to apologize. I had a great night.
I don't even remember what happened. I must have fallen and hit my head or something. I'm so embarrassed. I hope I didn't scare you.
No, you didn't scare me.
Did we?
Do we? Wow, I thought so. But now that you mention it, I can't remember.
Oh, I'm so embarrassed.
No.
I really did have an amazing time last night, prior to, you know, bashing my head at some point. I just... Oh, God, are you okay? Do you want me... I can get...
Excuse me. I had the time of my life.
I'd love to make it up to you. Have you for dinner sometime?
I'd love that. Oh my God, Simon, you are an animal!
Any man that draws blood, number one in my book. Yes!
See you later.
I'm Mitch.